brother.
Hey, mate. Hey, boys. Yeah, g'day. I'm Wazza. In case you didn't know, I got a daughter named Sharon. Everyone calls her Shazza. And she's going with a bloke called Darren. Everyone calls him Dazza.
Oi, Dazza, are you going to put a bet on with Frankie? He reckons he's got a hot tip, eh?
Yeah, Frankie always puts everything on a superfecta, love. They never come in. Piss off, Reg. I told him to put 20 bucks on a place. That's smart gambling, love. Only a fucking absolute retard would fucking put money on a superfecta. A retard like fucking Reg.
Now, Dazza's best mate, Frankie, is the sort of bloke who either has really bad luck... or really good luck. Today, it was good. He did win that superfecta. So, just for a change, he got to buy a car instead of stealing one. I put it down for my city, for my state, for my block and for my whole damn hood. The niggas on the streets are just so damn hood. And then
hey, mate, how'd you like to get 20 bucks?
Oh, love it,
I just had a win.
Oh, great!
Just keep up, come on.
Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! You bloody mongrel!
Oh, that's a nice paint job, Frankie.
I've done it all myself. Like, custom, like, pimped my own ride, like. That's yours, man. Should have done a superfecta, but, bro. You like it?
Sexy. What are you grinning about, cockhead? If you had to put the right bet on, we would have fucking $3,000.
With his winnings, Dazza really wanted to get smokes or a beer or maybe a pie. But he decided to make it up to Shazza by getting her something she'd always wanted since she was 11.
A stripper pole. I fucking love you, Dazza.
So Dazza and the boys nailed it into the middle of his mum's lounge room.
I'm glad it's not blocking the bloody TV.
Darren, you want this, don't you?
You beautiful show!
Have a go. Look at that. Hey? Woo!
Woo! Shazza, we've just got a stimmy!
Hey, Dazza, want to see me go down on it?
Fuck yeah! Go, baby! Oh. You alright, babe?
Oh, I think I've pulled a muscle in my fucking ass.
You're fucking soft, Sharon.
Hey, you reckon I could get on the disability?
That's a fucking great idea, Shazza. Look, we'll sit around like this lazy prick Reg all day. He sits at home, collects a check for it all day, just for looking like a fucking monger.
He doesn't get any of the money, though. It all comes to me.
Because he gets nothing. Woman, get your ass up there.
Yeah!
Shake it, baby!
Get on there!
I can see your fucking undies!
You know, I would love to have, like, a disability, but not, like one that fucks you up fully. One where I could still maybe do weights and shit, because look at the work I've been doing, see?
Yeah, they're fucking awesome.
It's gone like a rock, yeah, them guns.
Baby! Mum, why don't you have a go?
Don't be ridiculous.
Come on, shake your ass for Reg! Would you like that, Reg?
Right, if it'll shut you up.
Unfortunately for Frankie, though, he wasn't left with any permanent disability. At least not the sort you can get a quid out of Centrelink for. Oh! Hey, looks like it's shaping up to be one of those days in bloody Sunnyvale. Cheers, boys.
Here's the slack miles.
Go! All the people want a pension.
Make some noise! We hang out on the block. This is where we live and we just don't give a fuck. Yeah. Because we don't have a job. Some scam and others rob. We're thugs, bro. We do AVOs. We wear Uggs, bro.
Where'd me kids go? And if you're coming back to seven, you might end up in heaven.
Why? Because we're houses, 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 houses.
Neighbours getting to be good friends. Yeah, fucking come down to Sunnyvale, mate.
I love this song. Turn it up, turn it up!
this old penisaurus on his bloody spastic scooter, mate?
Get off the ride, you old prick!
Stop it, you bastard!
I love it!
What do you think you're doing?
Look, he's shitting his pants!
Come on, kids, get out. Hurry up, man, before the cops get here.
Hey, Shaz, you got a smack for us?
Nah, you bludged me last ciggy and me last joint this morning.
Dazza, what do you think you're doing, man?
Tonguing for a durry, right?
Look at that over there, the disabled spot. It's the best spot and no dickhead uses it.
Oh, bro, if you want to park in there, you got to jump on the disability. Sweet as, cuz.
Yeah, Daz, have a go at your fucking mum. She's raking it in cuz Reggie's retarded.
Oh, jackpot! Oh, it's wet!
Frankie, look! That's my mum's best friend over there. Can you go and help her carry those boxes?
Do I have to?
Yes, or I won't have sex with you.
Excuse me? Do you want a hand with them boxes?
Oh, thanks, love.
Frankie was just trying to be nice, but what he didn't know was that the local bikie gang...
Here's your money.
..was using these old biddies to move some gear for them. Well, the old girls were just trying to make a quid like everybody else.
Good idea, Gronk. No cop is going to search two old moles.
All right, where are we going? This way? Up there. All right. This is heavy, man. I mean, you shouldn't carry this shit. You get a heart attack.
Oi! Come here.
What?
Come fucking here.
I'm fucking here, mate. How much closer do you want me to get?
So what the fuck's in the boxes?
Well, I don't know, mate, because they're not mine. It's like the old ladies. The fuck did they go?
Leave him alone, you stupid pig!
Shut your mouth, little girl!
I'm 18 and a half, fuckwit!
She's legal, mate, all right?
Fuck off, you dog! He didn't do nothing!
That's right, I didn't do a thing, except help a couple of old bags lift the boxes. Now they fucked off. I don't know, mate.
Let's have a look at the fucking box.
Fuck, can you do that without a warrant?
Well, fuck, what's gonna be in here, mate? What soaps and shit, mate? What are them old bags out here?
Well, let's have a little look here.
You waste your time, mate. Miss the big fucking CSI.
Absolutely.
What?
Well, fuck me. Looky, looky, looky.
That is not my shit. It's the old bags, mate.
The old lady's cocaine, you say?
It's not mine, mate.
Hey?
Hey, give some to us, mate.
Where are they, eh?
You stupid, stupid prick.
You're fucking evil.
Like I said, Frankie's luck is either really good or really bad.
Good boy.
Attention all available units in the Sunnyvale district. I've just had a suspect leave the scene of a crime. He's driving a fucking shitbox covered in graffiti. He's heading down toward Ramsey Street right now.
Have I sucked any made you look like a fucking dickhead?
Fuck you!
Hey, guy, look. I found the pig's wallet. Look at all the fucking money.
Sweet.
I said nothing to the boys. Got it? Nothing.
Hey, Nessa. Hey, I want to swing past the hardware. Buy the kids a nail gun favour.
Yeah, you got fucking money?
Nah, I'll pinch it. Let's go. Don't
move! Ah! Oh, shit!
Boy, get out!
I'm not stopping!
About
Put this off, mate!
Oh, look, he's choked on the jump. Yeah, I wouldn't do it, mate, because you know that expression, pigs cannot fly.
You wait there.
Why don't you just climb all that way back and go get yourself a donut? Shut
wait
up.
There.
Kylie, baby, it's me.
Baby, are you okay?
I can't talk, I'm all right.
Listen, the car, I had to put in the alley. It's next to the Swift and Shift building, the old courier, like that big building. Pick it up, you can just start it with a screwdriver.
Okay.
Fuck yeah, I'm coming.
All right, I've got to go.
All right, I love you.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck my knee!
Mobile 2, where are you?
I've apprehended the vehicle. What's your 20?
He got away.
You're naked. When your chick tells you she's pregnant, you're naked. When you get a check for $7, you're naked. When you get caught pissing by seconds, and that's about the time that we should fucking leg it.
Terry! Terry, bro! Give me a double, mate. I broke my knee.
I don't care what's happening to you. Go and jump in the lake where you fucking belong.
Now I'm gonna push your stupid wagon in the lake, mate. With you on it. Oh, man. Oh.
Hello.
Emergency.
I'm at 21 Ramsey Street, Sunnyvale. I need the ambulance because my knee's locked. Oh, it's fully fucked.
I'm sorry, but the ambulance service is no longer allowed to enter that area, sir.
Why not?
Why? Because every time an ambulance showed up...
What the fuck are you looking at?
The local kids would throw bloody bricks at it.
So what are you saying? What, you're not going to send me an ambulance? Is that what you're saying?
Only
the police and the fire service are
authorised to enter your area.
Hey! What do you think you're doing? There's some emergency. I'll get you another one.
If you steal me another one, you better make it two. I need a recycle bin.
You got one?
Hello?
Fire, ambulance or police?
Give me the fire, dickheads. Brooklyn, it's just a burnout. Hard enough, man.
Stop it! He's going to be soft. He can bloody walk on.
Kylie, it's me. 1 minute, all right? 1 minute.
Nobody sees it. You never come to me. Nobody sees it. You never come to me. Nobody sees it. Nobody sees it.
Did you just pick up my car?
Yeah, I picked it up already.
Oh, good man. Hectic.
Are you okay, babe?
I've stuffed my knee up, like, really bad. So I'm just going to the hospital now. Look, I'll call you back later, but listen, like, Kylie, don't stooge around in my car, all right?
Yeah, okay, I love you. Bye. Nobody tell him I did a burnout in his cars, he'll fucking kill me.
I'm not Alco, it's just because I got a pain on the leg. Excuse me, my knee's locked, see, it's fucked. Can I get, like, someone to, like, fix on it?
Yeah, just fill out these forms and take a seat. Is that alcohol?
Yeah, but, like, there was no way I could drive here, like, if I wasn't pissed, because that hurts that bad. But, like, I can scull it quick. And, look, anyway, get the doctor to come, and then, like, he can give me drugs, and then I don't need that. But, look, I can scull it if it will make the doctor come faster. I can smash this in minutes, look.
Bloody Frankie! I bet he's going for the
disability with his fucking busted knee. I wish I had a fucking disability. Prick.
Yeah.
He shaz me. 1 minute.
Kev! Don't let him play with a bloody nail gun! All right?
They might not look it, but Kev and Vanessa are two of the better parents that you'll find down on the block.
But what the fuck did I knock it off for then? Don't worry about her, son. Just go shoot a bird.
Hey, Shaz, sorry. Listen, I didn't want to say nothing in front of Kev.
Oh, look, son, there's some birds. Shoot the bird, son.
But I found some money off the copper. So I was thinking that maybe we should all have a girl's night out.
I'd love to get out of this fucking shithole. Count me in, darling.
Hey, Shazza, I reckon I've worked out a way just to get a little bit fucked up so I can get on the pension.
You're fucked.
Boy, snort enough of this shit. It's got to fuck something up.
Darren, don't you waste all my bloody bug spray.
You know it.
No, it wasn't my fault. Stop blaming me.
Hey, Habib.
If you're wondering who these idiots are, they're the local Lebo gang, the Sunnyvale Assassins.
What's going on with this festival of the dots, mate? We'll just, like, have a fight with the shaver.
Abdul, like, don't tell them, like, the mugger's better, all right?
Why me? You do it.
Me?
Get out of here.
Fuck, all right, I'm going.
Jeez.
Ask the sexy nurse.
Where's the sexy one?
Yalla, get rid of these guys, hurry up.
Fuck off.
Get out of here.
Come on, man, like, what is with these little, like, 500 small injuries you have?
I swear, like, some dickheads will, like, try to kill our auntie. Can you believe this shit? Like, so the assassins went fully after them.
What dickheads?
Turns out that the dickhead they were talking about was actually Frankie.
Shit!
So the assassins went down to the Sunnyvale fire station and did a drive-by.
Yeah, but Habib the dickhead didn't wind the windows down. So when we shot the bullets, the glass went everywhere, bro.
Fucking idiot. Oh, my God, it's a common mistake.
Shaz, I think I've finally done it. I think I've got a disability.
Shaz, I'm going out, right, so don't let the kids get hold of me joints again.
Where are the bloody kids?
Oh, fuck if I know. Fuck! What the fuck did you do to your eye?
I told you, I've been on the bug spray. This is going to get me on the pension for sure, love.
You're fucked in the face, Daz.
Not sure that was one of Daz's better ideas, and it's the kind of thing that does make you want to bugger off from the house and forget the person you're sleeping with. And that's just what Shazza did. The girls all got pissed and went into town looking for some male strippers.
Hello? Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck? Fuck. Fucking gotta go home!
They reckon time flies when you're having fun, and the girls were really having a bloody good time with those putsy strippers. But back at the hospital, Frankie was waiting
you
for hours.
Go out and get a bloody nail gun!
Yeah, he wants to be a builder.
Frank Falzoni?
I wanted to go out! And as usual, you stuffed it all up! Whoa. You shut the hell up!
Fuck you, you dirty scrag!
You fucking talk to my missus like that, you fuck!
Who the fuck are you? Fuck you, fuck!
Now, if you've never been to Sunnyvale Hospital, it really is shit. We get the worst doctors in the state.
I think this is very complicated.
It's a busted leg, mate. That's basic for doctors.
I study part-time. Part-time.
Hey, that's a tattoo, that's an injury.
I think you need a bus doctor. Bus doctor! Where's the toilet?
Excuse me?
Yeah?
That idiot doctor said I have to see, like, a boss doctor. Who's that?
You mean the registrar? You will see him when he makes his next round.
Yeah, but, like, when's this gonna be?
Could be any time in the next 6 hours.
Back at the strip club, the girls' night out was going great guns. That is, until Frankie's ex and Kylie's sister showed up.
It's your sister and those fucking sluts.
Fucking hairy little mole. Fucking slut!
And what the fuck? She brings her fucking kid in here?
Yes? Some people just don't deserve fucking kids!
Shazza, people in fibro houses really shouldn't throw stones.
Reg, I left you in charge of the baby. Where is she? Darren, go and find the baby.
Oh, fuck off, Mum. I'm busy, right?
You know it.
They better not fucking come over here.
Come on, show us what you got.
In case you're wondering who's who, the girl on the right is Cherie. That's Frankie's ex defector. And that's Frankie's little boy, Anarchy. Top name. Next to her is Crystal, Kylie's sister. Oh, they're fighting at the moment. And Frankie used to go out with her, too. Next to her is Frankie's cousin, Sabina. Now, she's only 17, but oh, she's been around the block a few times, I'll tell you.
Fuck, Cherie, you should punch that Kylie bitch out for cutting your grass.
Bring it, you dumb fucking bitch.
Fuck me, slap sister, let's brush up.
She's fucking arcing up. Here, hold that arky for me.
Now, if you ever see Sunnyvale girls punching on, fuck off quick. They hit harder than the blokes.
Well, the good news is we'll be able to patch you up.
Sick.
But the bad news is you'll have a serious limp for a while.
Doctor, are you saying that, like, when I'm walking, people are going to, like, think, hey, you know, I think he's a disabled?
I suppose so, yes.
Yes, mate, yes! Kev, did you hear that? Guess who's on the disability, man? Yes, yes! Man, I'm going to have a drink to me on the disability. I swear, I feel like I just won the grand final. Man, I'm happy. Look at this, mate. For the car so I can get the spastic spot. I got the pension card too. Hey, man, brother, you did some fucking sick work today, mate. Normally I would say you're a dickhead, but today, fuck, you're on fire.
Look, my job's just to make sure you get what you're entitled to.
Thumbs up to you, brother. Fuck, I'm spewing. Fucking eye gets better just as I go in there. Stupid fucking eye. Hey, the chicks just texted us, man. They want a lift from the shops. Let's go. It's a great day to be disabled. Hey, Kylie, guess who's got, like, fully classed, like, as disabled by Centrelink? Hey? Hey?
Baby, that's awesome. Now we're cashed up, we can go and buy some smoke.
Come here, baby.
Hey, Shaz, do you want a pash?
What did you do to deserve a pash?
Well, what about hickey, then?
Did I ask you for a hickey, dickhead?
Come on.
Well, Frankie was really flying high.
What a mad day.
Until his ex de facto and her Samoan boyfriend showed up.
Who? With his 12-year-old girlfriend, Flat! Didn't you fucking cop enough last time, you dumb, stupid old mole?
Ooh, like I'm fucking scared of you!
Hey, you! Now you've got the disabled money, you pay me the money you owe for the child of the support!
Hey,
fuck
I'm not paying a cent, mate, because you're trying to put your authority on me, all right? I don't like authority, I hate it!
Fuck you, Frankie, now you're cashed up, you can pay fucking child support, you cheap cockhead!
Move it, mate!
You know
it's a mini hole, baby! Baby. Yeah.
Now, this is where Frankie's luck really went bad. First, the guy from Centrelink sees him having a blue with a Samoan.
Yes?
Hello, what's him?
I want you to cancel the disability benefits of, well, what's his name? Frank Falzoni. Look, you won't believe what I'm seeing right at the moment.
Should we investigate him for fraud as well?
Definitely. He's trying to take us for fools.
Then the bloody cop has arrested everyone.
We got you this time, Falzoni.
And to add insult to injury, the Lebo's knocked off Frankie's car.
Let's get these fire station dickheads! And Habib, don't fuck it up this time!
On my heart, I know. Wind the window down. I'm not stupid.
Aye, Habib!
On my heart.
But in the end, it didn't turn out all that bad, really. Shazza, Carly, Frankie all got home detention. But all that meant was that Centrelink couldn't make them go out and look for a job. I guess you could say it was just another typical fucking week on the block.